Hey, what's the matter there, Garrison? You look kind of sad.
I'm having some troubles at home.
Well, come on, tell us about it. We always help each other out, don't we, fellas?
Yeah!
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
All right, it's just that, I mean, we're all family men here, right?
Sure!
Sure are!
I am, I know that.
Well, can I ask you guys a difficult question?
Absolutely!
Of course!
Come on, Garrison!
All right, would you have sex with your son to save his life?
Oh, this is one of them scruples questions, ain't it?
No, I got a better one.
Would you have sex with your mother to save your father's life?
Ooh, yeah. Mm. Oh, like if someone had a gun to your father's head and said, have sex with your mother or else I'll shoot him?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a tough one. Mm.
No, wait, you don't understand.
How about if someone made you have sex with your mother and father to save your own life?
No, no way.
But if it was to save my mother's life, I think I would have to have sex with my father.
Yep.
Me too. I think that goes without saying.
Actually, I'm just talking about a son.
Well, personally, I would have sex with my son to save my mother's life. It depends on how big a gun are we talking here.
He doesn't have a gun.
The father doesn't have a gun?
No, nobody's got a gun.
Well, I think if someone said, have sex with your mother or else I'm going to kill your son, but he didn't have a gun, I wouldn't do it.
He could have a knife, though.
Yeah.
Knife.
Sure, a knife.
If a killer put a knife to my throat and said, have sex with your father or else I'm going to kill your mother while having sex with you, I would have sex with myself.
Yeah, I would.
Uh-huh. That makes sense.
What's he talking about?